A turn is a coordinated manoeuvre which requires the use of all three primary flight controls. So before we enter a turn, we always check all clear to the left, ahead and to the right. And as we enter the turn, we roll on aileron. You'll need to apply some slight back pressure to maintain altitude and then balance the ball or balance the turn with a little bit of left rudder. We'll continue the turn round to a nominated landmark or compass heading until which point we'll reverse the procedure to re-establish straight and level flight. So we'll roll out of the turn by applying right aileron, relaxing the back pressure that was held during the turn, and balancing the turn with rudder. Do not trim the aircraft during a turn. A turn to the right is the direct opposite to what we just applied for a left-hand turn. So once again, before turning, check all clear, to the left, ahead, to the right. Slowly roll into the turn with right-hand aileron, applying slight back pressure to the control column to maintain altitude, and balance the turn with rudder. Always ensure to keep the balance ball centralised during all stages of flight. Once again, do not trim the aircraft during a turn. When it's time to recover, apply aileron, left aileron, to roll out of the turn, relaxing back pressure and balancing with rudder.